So I had to take my door panel off to access the window motor. This is a 2017 Mazda 6, and I took the door panel off just by jerking really hard on the panel to release the clips that are in these holes, pull them out, and sometimes the clip will come out, sometimes the clip will stay in place and just break this part of the clip that holds onto the door panel. Oops. I don't know if you could see that. You see that this top part is supposed to be round, and that slips down into the slot in the door panel. Anyway, I don't have one of them fancy door panel remover tools, and I didn't feel like going out to buy one. So I had to figure out how to do this. So I've got